This is the dumbbell squat. We're gonna engage our lower body and get our glutes, our hamstrings, and our quads. So what we're gonna do is grab some dumbbells that are heavy enough that you're able to do in correct form, contract your core, and I'm gonna show you from the side. So what you're going to do is you're gonna have a seat with the dumbbells. You're gonna go down and sit as far as you can go, squeeze the glutes, bring it up. Make sure the core is tight. So act like you're gonna sit in a chair, let those dumbbells bring you down, and then you're gonna squeeze up. So think about those glutes. Stretch, and now up, give it a nice squeeze. So you're gonna go slow and controlled, and the breathing, you're gonna go breathing in on the way down, out on the way up. This is your dumbbell squat.